During the Cold War, Russia stored hundreds of steam engine trains on old tracks as a backup railway. In the central Perm region, abandoned Soviet-era trains from the 20th century sit on rusty rails, some overgrown with vegetation.
Around 140 locomotives were docked there, but electric power replaced steam, rendering them obsolete.
Many have been bought by Chinese owners, while others have been restored and exhibited in museums.